is under attack. Enemy forces occupy Sector Golf.
I'm reloading!
The hostiles control more sectors than we do. Counterattack immediately.
If we don't stop them, they'll take every sector.
Our objectives is under attack.
Spotted a hostile fire team. At some distance.
They captured Sector Charlie. The enemy strategy is working. We must secure more sectors. Sector Alpha has fallen to the enemy.
Forces withdraw. We can't win this one.
You gotta feel for people like this. You know, I love Battlefield. I am the queen of Battlefield, don't forget it. But this game sucks. Again. I wonder if I played this on my husband's Xbox. Okay, if I played this on my husband's Xbox One X Series, if I would experience this. Right?
Let's get started.
Downloaded either. I think I have Battlefield 1, and I think I just uninstalled it on here because I was like, I'm not. I'd rather play it on Xbox. It's frustrating, I'm telling you. It's just. I don't suck this bad, guys, and you know that. But I feel for that guy, RJ. You know? But DICE has to get back with the program. They have to get back to the basics of Battlefield and not be so CODish. But yet, I play COD. You know what I mean? Last year, my husband got finally the Xbox One X Series in Walmart. He was so happy, you know, and he thought I was going to be mad at him. Because he showed me the receipt from Walmart one day. And I saw, yeah, Xbox One X Series, right? $500. But he only watches YouTube. I play more games on that Xbox than he does. This is crazy. Oh, I hear something. I hear gunfire. I'm in my own squad. That's nice. That's really nice. All right, so I'm gonna. Oh my God! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I should never went in that Healy. Yeah, they're fine. Woo! down yet.
Our situation. One of our objectives is being invaded.
One down!
Pushing out the U.S. forces as well.
Transport!
Forces from conquering every sector.
We have conquered more sectors than our enemy.
Take some ammo!
Strategy is not working. Hostiles control more sectors than we do.
Defend this point!
Commander's watching.
Superiority in this battle. Make sure we maintain it.
Hey, at least I didn't die alone. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Well, he's changing to attack one, Echo One.
Hostiles have taken Alpha Sector.
American forces will take every sector if they are not stopped.
taken.
I'm on my feet.
Sector is under American control.
Hitting Charlie One.
Alpha Sector is lost to hostiles.
Thank you.
Our strategy is working. There are more to the enemy.
Now under hostile control.
We are losing the battle. They hold more sectors.
Our defeat is inevitable here, but we can endure this loss.
To me, this game is a cluster of muck.
Thank you.
was getting in my groove, but the ping. I'm really curious to see if the game is better on my husband's Xbox One X series. But I don't want to pay $90 for a freaking game. You know?
Maria Falk, reporting for duty.
So in other news, Twitch confirms upcoming ban for Jissa Minx. The popular streamer Jissa Minx, I never even heard of her, is informed about Twitch's decision to suspend her from the platform due to violations of its guidelines. Streamer Jissa Minx just announced that Twitch has banned her for 7 days. The female streamer has almost 2 million followers on Twitch, but will need to use other channels to work during the upcoming week.
Ready. Auf geht's.
Playing with my pussy cats. Pussy cats. Playing with my pussy cats. Pussy cats. Get your mind out of the gutter, guys. Get your mind out of the gutter. I'm married. And we wait. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. But Battlefield 2042... Really? You can't be serious, right? You can't be serious. Really? Give me a break. Dice, get your act together!
Ready. Auf geht's.
It's gonna happen again, is it? It's gonna happen again. This is not worth the headaches I'm getting from this game. I quit the game. Dice! I'm getting out of here. I need a break from all that. Battlefield 2042 is a cluster muck.